See, next question is a simple theoretical question. Four statements are given. When reset signal goes low, that means when reset is given to 8085, you take 8085, give the reset. When reset is given to 8085, reset is an active low. You all of you know this. Reset in is an active low pin to 8085. When you give it low, what is going to happen? PC is going to load it with 00. Correct. This is correct. Right. Next. Next. The interrupt enable and HLDA flip-flops become reset. Yes, correct. Second statement also correct. Third statement, all buses are tri-stated. Yes, third statement correct. Fourth statement, internal registered effect randomly. Yes, correct. All the four statements given are correct. Simple question is given on reset input of 8085. Very good question. So when input, when reset input is given as low, obviously four things happen. PC is loaded with 00. Yes, correct. That's correct. Next, interrupt enable flip-flop and HLDA. Hold acknowledgement flip-flops go low. Yes, correct. Next, when this goes low, all buses are tri-stated, that's also correct. When the signal goes low, internal registers of 8085 get affected in random manner, that's also correct. So, all statements are correct. So, the answer is B, Bombay B for this question.